thought I'd make this video because I'm having a nice cuddle with my cat. We're in bed relaxing and he's purring, and I thought it might be nice and relaxing for you to hear his purring. So I'm gonna try and as near as possible so that you can hear the purring. I don't know if you can hear the purring properly. But it's just so relaxing to just have a cuddle with a cat that is just purring. And you can just see how content he is to just sit here and cuddle with me. To also see the affection between a cat owner and the cat. Just seeing how much tenderness and love there is between the animal and their owner. For me, I find this so relaxing. So maybe this video is not high quality, and I'm obviously very natural at the moment because I'm about to go to sleep and got no makeup on, my hair isn't brushed, and I'm not looking my best, my nails aren't done, I'm in my pajamas. Honestly, I could go on and on about why this video is just so unplanned and just spur of the moment type of thing, but I was just listening to his purring and it was just so relaxing. So I thought that I would share it with you, hoping that maybe it would relax you too. I'm trying to get the right angle for you to hear the purring. It's very relaxing to watch two beings interact and be just affectionate towards one another, witnessing that affection. It's very relaxing. And my cat clearly doesn't know how to use his claws. That is a big problem that we have. Gets his claws caught everywhere, but you can just see how content this cat is. Can you hear how loud he's purring right now? And I'm sorry for the very run-down look that I have. Obviously, I'm really tired and it's bedtime. And this was just a spur-of-the-moment video, so obviously I haven't made any physical beauty efforts. But I really just wanted to show you this little wonderful moment of happiness and affection between me and my wonderful companion, Ice. His name is Ice. And we actually have another cat in the house. They don't get on, so we have to have them in separate rooms, but the other cat's name is Smirnoff. So for those of you who know that drink, there is a drink called Smirnoff Ice. So in my house, although there is no alcohol, we have Smirnoff and Ice. And I just thought that was such a cute coincidence. And I love my out the bits. Every night when I go to sleep, my cat crawls under Ice. Ice crawls under the covers with me, and he just makes me. He doesn't give me a choice. He makes me cuddle him. Not that I would refuse a cuddle from my cat, but he just comes under there and plops himself down and cuddles up right into my arms. Going to be a very short video compared to my other videos. I don't even know if I'm going to post it, but if I do, well, it'll just be a change from my usual videos. And as I said, it was just a spur of the moment type of thing. I thought maybe seeing the affection between me and my cat might be very relaxing for some people. Oh, baby. This is my nighttime routine every single night. And I love it. It's so relaxing and stress relieving. Look at how he's going at it with his paws like that. Anyway, I wish you a very good night, pleasant dreams.